Without health and without education, you cannot call any country a developed country or even a developing country, because these are the basic needs of any population. Panchasutras comes with the tagline saying that Swachhata Nundi Swasthata Varaku. So what we have done therefore is, in the Panchasutras we have made a circular concept of sanitation to good health. In every household you have to follow 5 principles. These 5 principles are basically: number 1, every household shall have a toilet, and every village shall have a community toilet. And the second principle is that every house shall have a soak pit and a compost pit. Both can be constructed free of cost, or not just free of cost, but the NREGS gives the wage component and the material component which is required for building these two. The third principle is that of segregation of household waste. The fourth principle therefore is that every household shall have a kitchen garden, and the 5 or 6 plants that we have provided them, fruit plants under the Haritaharam program. So this has to be, again, the compost has to be used for this kitchen garden and the Haritaharam plants. And the last and final principle is again devoted to menstrual health of women. Most women take their health as the last priority in the family. So what we did was, there were 4 factors which influenced this this initiative. One is accessibility, second is privacy, then disposability, and then affordability. We started a unit which manufactures sanitary napkins. It's a all women enterprise, for women, by women. So these 5 principles put together will ensure that there is good health that comes from cleanliness.